Someone brings so much disruption to our cause.
We have tried to stop him, but many lives have been claimed by his steel. He fights like no man. People say he moves like an angel of death, carrying fury on his wings.
Nonsense. These are just stories. Such myths do not exist.
This man is costing us a fortune to contain.
We have to stop him, or everything we worked for will be destroyed.
How do we restrain this angel of yours? Raise an army against one man?
Nine!
There is nothing we can do.
We have called for reinforcements.
Baker was a disaster.
Our soldiers cannot be everywhere.
We cannot hold up all these men at once.
So he seeks to stop us. To claim our treasure for himself. Pure madness.
Let him try. Every angel can fall.
Why do you not join us, brother?
Is there something wrong?
You have to stop him! To the entrance. Don't let him see you.
Wait for my command.
Once I've dealt with you, I promise I'll give her my full attention.
Ezio Auditore. Brave of you to stand alone against me, but also quite foolish. Assassin.
Get the Deadly Harlequin multiplayer character only when you pre-order at GameStop. Product not yet rated.
Deep in the ocean, dead and cast away, marine senses burn. In flames, a million miles from home, I'm walking ahead. I'm frozen to the bones. I am a soldier on my own. I don't know the way. I'm riding up the heights of shame. I'm waiting for the call, the hand on the chest. I'm ready for the fight and fate. Iron shots stuck in my head, the thunder of the drums dictates the rhythm of the fast number of days, the rising of the horns. Hey, from the dawn of time to the end of days, I will have to run away. I want to feel the pain and the bitter taste of the blood on my lips again.
Peggy 18.
Freedom. They speak of liberty and justice, but for who?
I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye. For amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever. There was a time when I thought myself the deadliest scourge of these seas. But this man is a fearsome dog that feeds off trouble and turmoil. I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing. Fighting like a devil, dressed as a man. And he's a canny one. Knows his way round every crag and crevice of these islands. So if his fortune and adventure you seek, then Captain Edward Kenway's your man. Only, don't meddle in his private affairs. For there's more mystery to that man than even I dare ask. Assassin's Creed 4, Black Flag.
Pre-order now and get a free limited edition poster designed by Todd McFarlane.
Peggy 18.
I reach the end of the trail. The air is still, and I am a hunter. The hunt has led me to the forgotten edges of this world. Seasons pass, drawing me deeper into the darkness, where I have found the truth. That my redemption is found in ashes. That I must burn away the past to set things right. Now their pursuer. I must destroy those who I once called brother. The air is still, and I am a hunter.
Peggy 18.
Decide, help me make
Peggy 18. Peggy 18.
This morning, I was just a drop. A single drop. And soon, in this river, hope was born. From this hope rose a raging flood, a tidal wave of change. And if anyone stands against that tide, tonight we will become a revolution.
Never stops.
Come on, look lively, Rooks.
They tell me you touched the blazing star at the sound of a roar cracking on your neck. They tell me you never give. Like the song that was sung, singing in your heart. So
I'll let you take it from here, lads. Try the bitter.
Who's it?
It's actually quite drinkable.
Go on, toast your noble boss, this thief of children. Or you could do better. Join me. Join the Rooks.
Go get him!
Mr. Fripe, listen. We can split the money. I mean, just take it all.
Rooks, with me.
I'm going with a rook.
Come on,
or soon enough.
This is for the players.
Rated M for mature.
So the boss, what's he like?
He's tired of the rich trampling on the poor.
Your services are no longer needed.
He's just like the rest of the gang. Wants to change things.
Difference is, he actually can.
So, when do we begin?
Must say we take back London.
Problem, my lord?
No, nothing that concerns you.
That's enough.